What is going on, everybody, and welcome to another episode. That sounds kind of crazy. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode. So I haven't put out a video in a few days. I've been working, doing overtime, doing a few other things. Today, I went out, ran a couple errands. Very slow start to my day. I was kind of being lazy this morning. But I'm going to the rodeo, what's today? On the 9th. So in like 5 days, I'm going to the rodeo. Rodeo's here in town. I have cowboy boots, and when I was younger, I used to always have like a cowboy hat and dress shirts, and we used to dress up really nice. Not to say that I don't dress up nice now, but I don't get like rodeo or like cowboy or country dressed up, that kind of dressed up anymore. So I've been wanting a cowboy hat for a really long time. So I'll show you guys, I ended up buying a cowboy hat today. And if you look right here, that's my cowboy hat back there. I bought a cowboy hat and I bought this little, it's really cool. I hadn't seen it before, but it's like suction cup mount deal that sticks onto the back window. So it's actually stuck back here on the back window. And then it's got this little metal ring that goes around the crown of the cowboy hat. And it holds my cowboy hat up out of the way so I don't ruin it. I didn't get nothing crazy, nothing expensive. So anybody who knows anything about cowboy hats, it's nothing fancy. It's kind of like my first cowboy hat, getting back into cowboy hats because I haven't had one in years. But it's a Jason Aldean cowboy hat that I found. It's black, so I can kind of dress it up, but it's got, I think it's made of like the straw material. So if I want to go outside, work in it, go fishing, stuff like that, I can actually wear that. I also came and picked up, I'm a huge fan of Yeti. Not even just the brand. I like the Yeti cups, the Ozark Trails, the Arctic. So it's not like I only like Yeti. My first cup was a Yeti. And if you watch one of my old videos, I actually bedlined a Yeti cup. So that's what this is. It's actually got some stuff on the bottom from the cup holder. That's nasty. But anyways, so I actually did a video and it's got a bunch of views on it. A bunch of people liked it. A bunch of people liked the idea. I hadn't seen anybody else do it, at least when I made the video. I haven't really looked now to see if anybody else has done it or tried anything different. But this is bedliner. I believe it's through Doopy Color. And like I said, you can go back to my old videos and check that out. But it's Doopy Color bedliner. It's really hard to see. It says Yeti right here. But I wasn't worried about leaving the name or, you know, showing off that, hey, this is a Yeti. I don't know. I don't really care. It's a cup. It works. But I bedlined the entire thing. It made it a little bit tougher. I throw this thing all the time. It gets, you know, it falls out of my truck. It's gotten beat up. So it worked out really, really well. Well, at the time, Yeti didn't have, you know, different color cups. It was just the stainless steel cups. But today I went and picked up this little can one. I don't even know what this thing's called. The Rambler Coaster. So I picked one of these up, I think for like 24 bucks, something like that, which is a little bit pricey, but like I said, I've had this Yeti forever and I love it. I love everything it does. It's proven to be, you know, a great cup. So I went ahead and went with the Yeti brand on this one. And I know they make other brands and stuff, but I went with the Yeti brand on this one. Cool enough. Yeti makes these now to where they're already colored. So they got your turquoise, black, blue, you know, light blue, red, maroon. They got all these different colors. OD green. I just like black. Obviously my truck's black. I wear black all the time. I have a black, you know, I painted this one so that it could be black, make it stronger, but I also wanted it to be black just to be a little bit different. So I went with black on this one. I'm probably gonna get a sticker or get something made to kind of customize this to make it my own. But I did pick up one of these today. I picked up a new antenna for my truck. It's nothing fancy. I just went to O'Reilly's, picked up a new antenna. And these things were all kind of boring, so that's why I really didn't record all this stuff. But I picked up a new antenna. I used to listen to nothing but satellite radio, and I got tired of paying for it. And I'm not in my truck that much that I can justify paying, you know, the 20, 30, whatever it was a month that I was paying. So I just went back to regular radio, bought me a different antenna. It's a little shorty antenna, but it's better than the one that I had was floppy and it was just beat up. I picked that up, and a couple of months ago, my cat lost my ring, not my wedding ring, my actual wedding ring. My cat lost my, I think it's Qualo or Qualo, I don't know how to say it. But anyways, my cat lost that ring and it's been months without it. So I usually never go anywhere without a wedding ring on. And it's just my personal preference. I like having the ring on. I've been married for 13 years. I'm used to having something on my finger all the time. But my cat lost it, couldn't find it. I looked for it and I was like, whatever, I'll keep looking. I'll find it eventually. I never found it. So for all I know, she ate it. But I picked up a new one today. I went with gray. Like I said, all my stuff is always black. I went with gray, something a little bit different. So I now have this on. So even when I'm at work, when I'm fishing, when I'm doing stuff, I can have something on my finger. And I actually think this one is a little too tight. I might have to return this actually. Because right now, like I haven't been wearing a ring too often. And right now I'm starting to feel that, I don't really like how that feels. But anyways, I'll show you guys the cowboy hat here in a little bit and we'll get on with the day. Quick stick hat rack. This is what I was talking about. There's my mask right there. But anyway, so it's got two suction cups and you can only see one, but it's got a big suction cup right here and one underneath behind my headrest right there. And then I can't talk. And then it has this spring-loaded metal piece that comes down and the hat sits right up in there out of the way. And at first I was real kind of concerned. I was like, there's no way these suction cups are going to stick. And I put it on there and I pushed it up against a glass on accident and I couldn't get that dang thing off. So, I mean, the weight of this cowboy hat, it's not going anywhere. So I thought that was kind of cool. So this is kind of different. I haven't seen myself in a cowboy hat in a really long time, but this is going to be my new cowboy hat, my work hat, my do something outside hat, my go fishing hat. And like I said, it's black, it's sleek or whatever, so I can dress this thing up. All right, so this is my bike and it's nothing special. It's just, I wanted to kind of get out, exercise more. I have this little deal on here to hold my cell phone. Whenever I would ride my bike, I could have my phone on here, listen to music, track my distance and all that stuff. And it's just this like rubber deal. So we're taking that off. And one second, I'm trying to hold the camera and everything. So I bought these little deals from O'Reilly's. And I'm gonna try to do something with a GoPro mount right here so I can connect my phone or a GoPro onto this little bar right here. So this is everything fully done. This is just a little finger, like butterfly style hose connection. And I just clipped this GoPro mount down at the bottom so that's tight. I have two little attachments, one to raise it and two when I tighten this thing on there, it just didn't tighten down exactly how I wanted it. So it's got a 90 degree piece on there. And then it's got my little spring-loaded phone holder. And it's got the cold shoe adapter for my microphone if I want to have my microphone on there. For y'all, that clip was probably like a couple of seconds. Holy crap, that kicked my ass. I only went like a mile. A mile is nothing, especially on a bike, but I quickly realized I don't do cardio. I mean, I already knew I didn't, but damn. So random side note, we have this Yeti little, I forgot what we called it, little koozie thing. Anyways, so I bought this thing, got a drink in there, it's gonna keep it nice and cold. So in order to show off their product, they have this little can. It's a little can worms, whatever the case is, little Yeti product that they put inside of this thing to show you that it fits a full-size can. Well, I'm sure everybody throws this thing away. It's like a kind of like a little secret compartment kind of deal. You might be able to do something with it, I don't know. But you can put stuff in it. Random thought. This right here obviously is the size of a can. Just like this. This is like a wad for this thing. So now I can fill this thing up with random, let's say thumbtacks, needles, M&M's, Skittles, you name it. I can throw it inside of here, put this inside of the can, and it'll have as much pressure or as much of a seal than a normal can would. And I can launch more stuff out of this thing. And this thing is constructed, it's pretty thick. I can't just sit there and squeeze it and break it, you know, without putting some kind of effort into it. So we got a free wad. Thank y'all for watching. We'll see y'all next time.